Two of the stars had already got theirs in. Tried to catch him napping a little bit.
Now Wade protecting it. Blues get it in. Rucinsky, a shot, he scores! The Blues strike first with his 12th. It's 1-0.
Well, this is shades of what happened in Anaheim at the start of this road trip. Zubov just couldn't handle this puck. It got kind of jammed in him, right in between his skates and his stick, but still just a wrister from the wing to the bread and butter glove hand side of Marty, and somehow he didn't get it. He just whiffed on it. You can't bail those ones out. He got beat by Andy McDonald on both sides on similar goals in Anaheim and cost him the game. And it came on the heels of that chance for Halpern, that little giveaway by Tkachuk. Legacy's a small goalie. I don't think you ever saw that one.
Shayna and Waite draw assists on Rucinski's 12th. Turco makes this stop. 1-0 St. Louis, 6.5 into play.